807, maintain an altitude of 15,000 feet. Flight 807, maintain your approach.
Welcome to the James Cuffie Show. I am just landing in Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport. I've just landed from Tennessee. I have a diamond on the plane with me today. I have on the plane with me today, Miss Candy Wilson. How you doing today, Miss Wilson?
I am doing fantastic. You know, I'm looking forward to this interview with you. Been waiting ever since.
Well, we're going to get into all of that. Her story of survival will amaze you. Her voice will captivate you, your ears down to your heart. So, Miss Candace, let us know how you do that.
I think it's just being myself, you know, just being who I am. You can't hide love, but you can't hide who you really are when you sing. People, they know, they can tell the difference between the real and the fake.
Okay, so tell us what you've been doing.
Well, like I said, I recently just got back from the Radio Records Awards 2021. I received the Rising Star Award, and it made me come back to my home base to try to finish up my album that should be on the way the end of August or the 1st of September, to coincide with how well my single, Midas Touch, is done.
Okay. Well, tell us a little bit about the Midas Touch.
Well, let me tell you about the Midas Touch. The Midas Touch came about because we are currently in a pandemic. And as an entertainer, not being able to have those live audience and not being able to connect with people on a one-on-one that we normally do as entertainers, I knew that musically we didn't need to let that format dissipate. We needed to find a way to make it lead into feeling like we still had that same feeling of going out. So I wrote the song thinking that, what do I do when I entertain my audience and get them pumped up? And I thought, yeah, just wave your hands in the air and wave like you just don't care. And I said, yeah. But then I go, okay, you know, what else do I need to do? What can make a song? And that's how format of, you make me say, make me sing and dance, make me clap my hands. Because I could just visualize us all just going, and just clapping our hands and just dancing. And it just gave me such a good feeling. And I'm so thankful because it's having that effect worldwide. We've done two remixes, so there are three versions of this song. There's a Nigel Lewis, Tom Moten, kind of a disco-y dance version. We also have a USA Steppers mix for all you steppers out there in the Chicago, Atlanta, all those areas that really Detroit, that stepping is a big part of their culture and their community. So we tried to make sure we hit all the bases to make sure this accommodates everyone.
That sounds good. Let my listeners know how to reach out to you on your platforms.
I am on all digital platforms. Anywhere that you download music, you can find Candace Woodson. That's Candace Woodson, just like Allie Woodson. Allie Woodson, my family. AWOODSON. So Candace Woodson, www.candacewoodson.com. That's the webpage. I have t-shirts, I've got bags, bandanas. Please go visit the webpage because you can be a part of the Candace Woodson experience. You can experience the journey. Like I said, Twitter, Candace_Woodson. Instagram, Candace Woodson. Facebook, the Candace Woodson Experience or Candace Woodson Music. Anywhere you, Candace Woodson is branded, let me tell you that.
Well, thank you for being on the James Cuffie Radio Show. And I have the one and only Miss Woodson. We're sponsored by B&M Construction, Ground Under Entertainment, and Sigma Productions. So, Miss Wilson, well, tell us how you're doing overseas.
Oh, now, I'm so glad you brought that up now. Because overseas has just embraced me just tremendously. This song, Overseas, has been on the charts for 14 weeks. I've been number one. I've been number two. I've been four. I've been five. I even dropped down to 20-something, and this week I'm back up to 11. Have you ever heard of that?
Hey, that's doing good.
That's right. So the song has longevity. It has purpose. It's a meaningful song because somebody in your life does make you say, ooh, ooh, whether it's the person, whether it's the money, whether it's the job, something makes you say, so the UK, they get it. And what's so important, I need my homebodies here in the United States, I need them to embrace this and be a part of it because this is my home base. And you want to feel at home that your home people support you because the UK, they're doing their part. As a matter of fact, I'll be there in November to do a concert tour, the Midas Touch.
All right. Well, Miss Wilson putting a challenge out there to the United States listeners. You know, don't let her down. We can't let the UK outdo us. So y'all hit her up on that Facebook, all the platforms, and let's show the UK that she's one of us, and we're going to support her.
Exactly. Thank you so much, because you're so right. That's what it is. It's about getting the word out, telling a friend, sharing. And so all of this, it's just such a privilege to be on your show today, information with the listeners out there. And I know together we can do it, that the reason why so many people haven't jumped on the bandwagon, per se, because they didn't know.
Right.
Okay, now that you guys know, let's go get it. Let's do something about it.
Okay. Well, your roots started in gospel. Let's talk a little bit about your beginning.
You're right. You've done your research. My roots did start in gospel. I started singing with my sisters. I'm the youngest. And we had a group called the Park Sisters. And we used to sing at all the church conventions and the Sunday evening fellowships and the family reunions. And we did all of those things. And I knew that singing was destined to be a part of my life forever. Because I could remember at the age of five where my parents said to sing before this new congregation that my father was preaching at, because I'm a PK kid. And I just remember, I remember that 5 years old. And I'm like, wow, I must be sounding like something special if you're telling me just to sing. And going forward, just all through my early childhood in school, I always got the solos. I accomplished major things even in high school that was just unheard of, just for somebody being able to sing at this level and of this caliber. And went on to college and went on to get a commercial music degree from Tennessee State University, and I'm the first to graduate with that degree. So by having that background in gospel, having that background singing harmonies with my sisters, and also having the background of singing a cappella, I grew up and I still currently attend the Church of Christ. So the Church of Christ is a cappella music. So I have my background in not singing with any instrument. So I had to get it right.
Okay. That's a good thing. So I know you inspired a whole lot of artists because your story is something that they can look up to also.
Well, thank you for that. I really am out here for that reason. I know what it's like to experience hardship. I know what it's like to experience being a single mom. I know what it's like to be divorced. I know what it's like to experience the worst deadly disease that's out there, and that's C1. You know, I am a survivor. And so I want everyone to know that as long as you're living, your life is not over. And I don't care what age you are. I don't care if somebody says you're too old. Don't listen to them. What you do is you decide who you are and what you want to be. And you stay focused on that dream and that goal. And you do something every day towards that goal. Do something every day towards that goal so you can accomplish that mission. And if I can empower everybody to be strong and encourage them, not let the media, not let the music industry, not let just life within itself bring you to a point to where you feel like that it's just not capable. It is possible. All things are possible.
Exactly. Well, let my listeners know a little bit about the song that you wrote, Free.
Yes, Free was written because as I was leaving my treatment and I had my last one, and I thought, wow, man, I feel like a load is off. But what was so wild about that situation, I felt like a load was off, but all this time I thought I had handled it. I thought I wasn't stressed. I'm going to my little appointments. I'm not stressed. I'm just doing my appointments. And then I realized, wow, I was up under this mental, emotional bondage because I would worry, are they going to find something else? What else are they going to tell me? And I'm like, wow, I wish I could have handled that so much better. Because if you release control, then you handle things in a different way. And I said, you know what? We all need that, whether it's finances, whether it's relationships, anything that has us in bondage. We have to remove ourselves from that so we can experience and relinquish control and be free. I said, okay, but I don't have a song right now that I could sing that says that. So, I guess I'll write it. And I started writing it. And it's the first song that was actually charted in the UK.
Okay.
Free was the first one.
Right. Well, again, with that song and what you have went through, right now, you know, you are a psychiatrist. People can listen to your story and just hearing what you just said, they can have something to grab onto. And that's what we have to do in our communities right now with COVID and everything. We have so much confusion. So when you have someone that go through something and understand that they, and as you explain it, at the end, you can go through it gracefully.
Exactly.
That's
and,
what.
And make it have meaning and give it a purpose.
Exactly.
Because even after the pandemic happened, I really wondered, where was I going to be in my career? How can I withstand? Not having the major label behind me, not having the major name. I'm thinking, okay, how will I endure this? But God was merciful enough to me to give me an insight about that song, Midas Touch, and it gave me the staying power because what I'm looking at, as you mentioned earlier, my songs are therapeutic. And I didn't realize that until this, you know, because here it is, you have Free, you got one called The Answer Is No, where, you know, I said, so many people are unable to say that word, but you are empowered when you can say that word. So, the answer is no. My heart out of control. I wrote a song about what was happening with the Black Lives Matter by me having two black male sons. And I said, this thing is out of control. We need to stop and pray. So there's so many, I'm just looking at the order that my songs are in, and it's a blueprint of my life.
But what we're going to do, we're going to take us a small break, and when we come back, we're going to talk to Ms. Woodson some more. So we are sponsored by B&M Constructions, Ground Under Entertainment, and Sigma Productions. So we will be right back, and we will be talking to Ms. Woodson some more.
If you are interested in having your lovely home or small commercial buildings remodeled, rooms additions, renovations, painting, or electrical work, and much more, please call Brightwell and Miller Construction at 470-428-9577 or visit our website, www.brightwellmillerconstruction.com. We serve the Metro Atlanta, Georgia area. Brightwell and Miller Construction is a minority and disabled veteran-owned business, VOD, that specializes in residential and small commercial remodeling, renovations, and maintenance. Yes, but really that's oversimplified. We honestly see ourselves as transformation specialists. We just use building materials and draftsmanship to perform the magic.
If you're tired of riding around that dirty vehicle of yours, then take your vehicle to One Stop Auto Spa at 4520 Jonesboro Road, Union City, Georgia 30291. I'm just saying, why take your precious vehicle to one of them quick car wash, which only get the job half done? At One Stop Auto Spa, everything is done strictly by hand. They have a very low price to clean the outside and inside your vehicle for only $15. And if you say you heard it on WLMRradio.com, you get a $5 discount off the standard price. And if you'd like for your car to be detailed, then call their manager, Willie Pauls, for appointment and price at 678-321-5978. Get your vehicle thoroughly clean today. Don't miss out. Let me tell you, it's always cool. And the boss don't...
WLMR. Yeah, yeah. Here we go again. They represent a culture. You can represent like this. WLMR Radio.
Welcome back to the James Cuffie Show. And I'm back with Miss Wilson, and she's on the plane with me. And what I'm going to do is have her order something to quench her throat so we can continue on. Are you enjoying yourself on the plane today, Miss Woodson?
Yes, I am. This ride is incredible. We are smooth sailing, let me tell you.
Well, thank you for being on the plane with us today. So what we're going to do, we're going to let you give us one more time your platform.
Anywhere digital music is sold, the Cadance Woodson brand is there. I'm fortunate enough to have lots of music out there for you to see a variety of things that I have done. I've written all of my material. I've partnered with several to compose, but every lyric that you hear has really been written by me. So if you go to www.cadancewoodson.com, and that's CadanceWoodson, you can find all of my music, you can find my videos, you can find the bio, anything you would like to find out about me, it's all there. It's merchandise. You know, support indie artists, support. And if you go to Twitter, Cadance_Woodson, you go LinkedIn, Cadance Woodson, you go to Instagram, Cadance Woodson, Facebook, the Cadance Woodson Experience, or you can also go and see Cadance Woodson Music. Anywhere music is sold, Spotify, iTunes, Apple, Amazon, Tittle, anywhere you go get your music, you will find Cadance Woodson.
That sound, hey, we got everything. So it, people support her. Go to her sites and support her. She's in the United States. She's been over in Europe. She's tearing Europe up. We're putting a challenge out to the United States to go to her site and support her in any way that we can. Get her merchandise, download, whatever you can. And are you going to be performing soon?
As a matter of fact, I will. My next scheduled act is in Philly, in Philadelphia, in October, as a matter of fact. So I'm looking forward to going there, and I'm really trying to work getting back to that ATL. You know, you guys gave me so much love, and I want to get back there and start networking in that area, because there's so many great venues to perform there, and I just know that me making that connection would just open so many doors. At the same time, embrace the music of this genre so more people can know about it and be a part of it.
Well, I'm putting something together now that I'm going to bring to your attention a little bit later. And we're going to see how that's going to work out. But I will be supporting you, and I know that you carry an air about you that's A1. So I am a fan, and everybody that's listening to me, let's support this artist. Show the UK that they can't do better than the United States. How about
that's
that?
That's right. It's a competition. Hey, look, Jay, it's like the Olympics. That's right. We want the gold. United States, we want the gold.
Exactly. So let's talk about your family, musicians and artists that's in your family.
Well, I'm fortunate enough to have a connection with, we say we're sisters. All the Woodsons are related. And we know that because studies have shown that. So somehow down the line somewhere, you know, the great Ollie Woodson of the Temptations is a relative somewhere. And we are just so excited about having the opportunity to, you know, be connected in that way. And then on the sports side, people who are into sports, the top baseball player in the United States or really in the world, Mookie Betts, is also my cousin. So, you know, my family has been very fortunate to have lineage into success in the mainstream world. That's the reason why we're trying to push me, because hey, I mean the bar is set high, man. I got to take it to a whole, I got to turn it up, take it to a whole nother level.
Well, you got your game on, because you was looking very lovely that night. And I tell you, I really enjoyed myself hanging out with you all and taking pictures and just conversating. I can do that all the time.
Well, your pictures turned out better than ours. We were glad you took the pictures.
Well, thank you. So how long did you stay in the UK?
Well, I did a tour in 2020. And because I received from the Bright Star Awards, I received the Best International Artist Award. And so I went over there to get that and to perform. And I was supposed to return that summer, but when the pandemic took over, it just changed everything. So all of those plans have been on hold. But I know for a fact that unless things change, that I will be going back in November. And then there's something else that will be coming up again next April. So that is on lock, but it's too far away. I mean, I need to be working here in the United States. You know, with this big old country, there is so many states that could put me on that platform. All of the jazz festivals, all of the soul festivals, there's so many arenas to put me on, and I'm different. I'm not like everybody else, so it's not going to be your traditional sound. It's going to be something that shows that my sound has its own identity.
And it does. It actually does. And like I say, we appreciate you back in the States and giving us something that we can support. So
yeah, thank you so much.
So just continue to do it. Have the faith. We're going to support you. But right now, what we're going to do, we're going to take a break and we're going to listen to Free. And
yes.
And I want you to introduce your single.
All righty. All right, Radio Land, this is the girl, Candace Whitson, queen of sophisticated soul. And for your listening pleasure, coming your way is my number one charted record in the UK.
If you are interested in having your lovely home or small commercial buildings remodeled, rooms additions, renovations, painting, or electrical work, and much more, please call Brightwell and Miller Construction at 470-428-9577 or visit our website, www.brightwellmillerconstruction.com. We serve the Metro Atlanta, Georgia area. Brightwell and Miller Construction is a minority and disabled veteran-owned business, VOD, that specializes in residential and small commercial remodeling, renovations, and maintenance. Yes, but really that's oversimplified. We honestly see ourselves as transformation specialists. We just use building materials and draftsmanship to perform the magic.
Steve here to tell you about a really cool new show called Old School Classic, hosted by the one and only TW. Old School Classic airs 6 days a week from 12 noon to 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Hey, tune in and check it out, only on WLMR Radio DB, Atlanta, Georgia.
Face all over the place.
We're online 24/7.
You're listening to the hottest internet station,
WLMR DB Radio.
This is another SOP exclusive. That's Flip, and I'm Natalie. And this praise is about to change the game. Y'all ready for this? Come on.
No condemnation, I'm free. I dance and sing in liberty. Don't care what they think about me.
Yeah.
Don't care what they think of.
y'all don't feel that?
Don't care what they think about me.
Cause I got a right. Y'all ready? Let's have some fun.
Welcome back to the James Cuffie Show. I have the lady, and we just heard Free. So we have something that I know we're going to support because, hey, that's top shelf. Thank you, Miss Woodson.
Well, thank you for playing it because my goal is for everybody to experience that freedom. And that the words plainly say it. Tell me what you see when you look in the mirror. That means you're looking at yourself because it's okay because things are clearer. I don't have to worry anymore. Hear what I say. I'm on my way. I'm free.
And that's what we have to be. If you don't have it in your soul to be free, somebody gonna always have your, they say, got their thumb on your back.
That's right. That's right. That's exactly right. That's exactly right.
So, you know, my partners, I look up to them because they all my mentors. Mm-hmm. And in this business right here, if you last as long as my mentors have, you have been doing something right.
Yeah, for sure.
And so, you know, the Midas touch, it's hot too.
Yeah. Well, I'd like to think so. I'm very, very proud of that project because, you know, titles mean a lot. You know, like your name. You know, your name says something. That's why you carry yourself in a certain way, because you know that your name means something. And so the title, Midas Touch, within itself made people curious. Well, what is it? Is it Midnight Stars Midas Touch, or what is that? And it did what it's supposed to do, make you want to say, let me find out more about it. And from there, it just took off.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with the Midas Touch. You know, like I say, your roots are back in the church. So if you, when you start in the church, and they going to tell you the truth.
Yep.
And when you had that Midas Touch over the years, it's going to carry on with you.
Well, like I said, I'm so humbled, you know, to have this opportunity to speak with you and to embrace that, because it is difficult in this industry. It's very difficult to stay positive. It's very difficult to find ways to stay motivated. Times like this and interviews like this, they help to motivate me to do more. They help me to say, yeah, continue, because someone out there really is listening. Somebody out there really does appreciate what you're doing. And by you saying that, I really just thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
Well, you are so welcome, because I donate my time. And I know that doing what I'm doing gives a platform to those that I look up to. And I am a fan. So this is what I love to do. I love doing what I do. And when I can be around stars and people that's dedicated to the industry. So, you know, that night that I met you, I enjoyed myself because everybody there was so, you know, it was a good night.
Yeah, it was a great night. It really was. Yes, it was.
So, you know, every time that I can set something up to be a part of, to just hear good voices, that's, you know, that's a bonus for me. That's education, and that's, I could pass that on years to come.
Right.
So when you look at what you're doing right now, and this time next year with that Midas Touch and Free, I mean, you know, you'll be back on here, and we'll be telling the UK, she got another single out there. Can y'all do it again so we could top it?
Exactly. You are so right. That's exactly how it is. And it's almost like a disservice, because here it is, the UK has been embracing my music for over 10 years. You know, they are so aware of what I released. They're so aware of my move because they're watching, and they, you know, they keep up. Where the United States, you know, they haven't been fortunate enough, because of a lot of the times the way that the industry is set up, they try to decide what the listener will like without giving them a chance to hear it first. It's like, give them a chance, let them hear it, and then let them decide whether they like it or not, instead of deciding for them.
Exactly. So that's why I say, DJs, play the song. You know, don't hesitate. Because when you're in the United States, like she said, we need to hear that material. And
exactly.
She have the material. And there's a lot of artists out there that have the material. And they done put hard work in. You know,
yes.
It costs to go to the studio.
Come on now.
It costs to get in your mind and write a good hook. You know, it costs you to get a good band around you to play for you. And when you put all of that out, and you go to the club, you want your project to be played.
Exactly.
So we're going to support you, and we're going to play you. So what we're going to do right now, we're going to take another break. And when we come back, we're going to get into a little bit more. You're listening to the James Cuffie Show. You're on the chopper with JC and Miss Woodson. And we're going to get a little more refreshments. And when we get back, we're going to get into a little bit more. So we'll be back shortly.
Thank you.
If you are interested in having your lovely home or small commercial buildings remodeled, rooms additions, renovations, painting, or electrical work, and much more, please call Brightwell and Miller Construction at 470-428-9577 or visit our website, www.brightwellmillerconstruction.com. We serve the Metro Atlanta, Georgia area. Brightwell and Miller Construction is a minority and disabled veteran-owned business, BOD, that specializes in residential and small commercial remodeling, renovations, and maintenance. Yes, but really that's oversimplified. We honestly see ourselves as transformation specialists. We just use building materials and draftsmanship to perform the magic.
I invite everyone to tune in to Speak Out Your Issue with Michelle. You're right, Nadine. Each and every Sunday from 6 to 7 p.m. Again, 6 to 7 p.m. I look forward to everyone tuning in to Speak Out Your Issue with Michelle. You're right, Nadine. Brought to you by WLMR Radio. Definitely download the radio so you can get in on this powerful hour. Again, tune in each Sunday with Speak Out Your Issue with Ms. Show You Right Nadine. Look forward to hearing from you. And if you like to leave any messages or have any topics you'd like to tune in with us on, call us at 678-641-7135.
Tune in to the Business and Entertainment Hour with your fabulous host, Lorraine Carrier. Lorraine will be telling you what's going on in the business world and interviewing celebrities from all over the world. Business and Entertainment Hour is 1 a.m. to 2 a.m. and 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. Tune in.
WLMR. Yeah. They represent a culture.
You can represent like this.
WLMR Radio.
Welcome back to the James Cuffie Show. I have the lady, Miss Woodson, on the chopper with me today. And she's chopping it up, letting us know that we got a challenge out here. And we got to stand up and be strong with her, because she's telling us in the United States that the UK is popping hers and we just lagging behind them. So, Miss Wilson, tell them one more time what you would like them to do in the United States.
Yes, www.cadancewoodson.com, CadanceWoodson.com. And anywhere digital music is sold, I'm there. Look for the brand. Go to my webpage. Support the merchandise. Experience the journey. Do whatever you can. Share. Tell a friend. Twitter, Cadance_Woodson. Instagram, Cadance Woodson. LinkedIn, Cadance Woodson. Cadance Woodson is everywhere if you're looking for.
Okay. Well, like I say, if they can't reach out to you right now, then they don't know how to get on the internet.
Exactly.
And then you just add somebody. I need to pull up Miss Wilson. And that's what we're going to have to do.
Yes. Okay. For sure.
And you say you have a good brand. And let everybody know exactly what merchandise they, when they go to your site, they're looking at.
Well, I actually have CDs for my first project called Desire that I did from Expansion Records. And on that album is the song Free, The Answer's No, Don't Think I Want It, Never Let Go, Back on Top. All of these songs actually have had a place in the UK that was actually played in the UK. So you can go and purchase that CD. You can purchase the single, receive an MP3 for the Modest Touch. Those different versions are on there. You can get T-shirts. You can get bandanas. You can also get bags. I have a few bags left. So I just want everybody to be able to go and start making a connection. Let's get emotionally attached to where you can understand my purpose for doing it and understand that I do need the support. And by being a part of it, then we're in it together, and it's just not me doing it. We're doing this together as a family to put good, positive music in the universe so our children can have other options.
Exactly. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to challenge you. I want to set up a podcast so we can invite people in so they can react with you. You can answer questions. They can ask questions, and they can get to the bottom of this challenge that we are setting up.
All right. That sounds good to me.
So stay tuned. Ms. Wilson going to be setting up a podcast where she's going to be the psychiatrist, and she's going to let us know what her story is. And she already told you she got one to tell.
If she
can come through it, if she can work it out. And I saw her.
Yeah.
She's looking good. She's positive, and I don't see nothing that's holding her back. So the challenge is out, and I'm gonna be right there with her with the challenge, and we're gonna see how many CDs that we can boost up, because it is deserved that she's in the United States, and we're gonna out top every other country that's out there that's listening to the JC show. So what we're going to do, we're going to take a break, and we're going to listen to the Midas Touch. And when we come back, we're going to talk about a little bit more. You're listening to the JC show. We are sponsored by B&M Constructions, Ground Under Entertainment, and Sigma Productions. And we will be back after we listen to The Midas Touch by Mrs. Woodson.
If you are interested in having your lovely home or small commercial buildings remodeled, rooms additions, renovations, painting, or electrical work, and much more, please call Brightwell and Miller Construction at 470-428-9577 or visit our website, www.brightwellmillerconstruction.com. We serve the Metro Atlanta, Georgia area. Brightwell and Miller Construction is a minority and disabled veteran-owned business, VOD, that specializes in residential and small commercial remodeling, renovations, and maintenance. Yes, but really that's oversimplified. We honestly see ourselves as transformation specialists. We just use building materials and draftsmanship to perform the magic.
Join us, oh stars. In the house every weeknight from 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Come get the latest info and chat with your favorite artists from their past to present on the number one show in the land.
TeachBack is an organization based out of Atlanta.
They offer a three-week training program which includes
white glove customer service training,
Microsoft Office Suite training,
entrepreneurship and branding,
personal image consultant,
financial literacy,
graduation finale,
career placement assistance.
They use new and innovative tools to facilitate, like a unique customizable workbook,
colorful visual aids,
role plays,
games,
whiteboard animations,
PowerPoint presentation,
prize, giveaways, and much more.
For more information, call 678-915-TBAK or 678-915-8225 or check out the website at www.teachback-care.org. That's www.teachback-care.org.
The talk around town that WLMR Radio is music trafficking old school classic music all over the world. And yes, we are. We are the people's favorite old school classic music pushuma on WLMRradio.com.
WLMR. Yeah, yeah. Here we go again.
They represent a culture.
That you can represent.
to represent like this. WLMR Radio.
Welcome back to the James Cuffie Show. And we are just listening to The Midas Touch by Mrs. Wilson. And I tell you, the UK, I can see why they playing it. So we're going to have to step up our game because we can't let her down. Miss Wilson, tell them one more time how to get to you.
Get to me on my webpage, www.CandaceWoodson.com, CandaceWoodson. Twitter, Cadance_Woodson. Instagram, Cadance_Woodson. Everywhere, LinkedIn, the Cadance_Woodson Experience on Facebook, Cadance_Woodson Music. Anywhere digital music is sold, iTunes, Amazon, Apple, you find that Cadance with an A, Woodson, then you have found the right one.
Oh, I like I say, the Midas Touch, that was a good song, and I know I'm gonna put it in rotation, and everybody need to hear it. So what I want you to do now, Miss Wilson, since I can feel your vibe, I want you to give my listeners something positive to take through the day with them.
I'm just hoping today that you guys can see the importance of not allowing different hardships in life to keep you from living out your ultimate goal and your ultimate dream. Because life, it is hard. It is tough. But it's how you look at it. It's how you look at it, and it's who you surround yourself around. So I'm encouraging everyone today to take some time and meditate and see who and what you're supposed to be doing. And when you see what you're supposed to be doing, you make the commitment to do it, something towards it every day, to where you can give back and live out your complete purpose in this life so you will never have any regret. That's the worst thing, to have regret. So I just feel like if you just decide that, look, I'm a great seamstress, okay, start by sewing a handkerchief. Okay? Do a tie. Just start doing things to get closer to where you want to be with what you feel like your purpose is here on this earth.
And that's why I'm on the plane with you today, because right now I'm stress-free. And thank you for bringing that vibe to the plane, because I'm going to have to get me another water, because you done cooled me all the way down.
Okay.
So thank you again. And what's next on your plate?
Well, next on the playlist is to, like I said, finish my project. I need to finish this album, find the right song to release. But Midas Touch has so much life still, you know, here in the United States, and I think that's the reason why we've kind of slowed up on how quickly we were planning to re-release, you know, my album, because, of course, you know, the United Kingdom is waiting for something new, but the United States has to get on board with the Midas Touch, and so it's going to be a combination of things. We're going to keep pushing Midas Touch in the United States, but we're going to finish this album, get it done, and get it promoted, and let more people know about this Cadance Woodson brand.
Okay. Well, let everyone know who you collaborated on this project with.
I worked with a gentleman by the name of Terry Davis that actually lives there in Atlanta.
Okay.
He composed the music. I gave him the idea, and we went from there. I also worked with Lou Lang Jr. out of California, who has put... he's done the majority of all my mixes, but he's a big jazz guy with Norman Brown. He's worked with all of them. And so he's been the one to do all my mixes. I worked with Gary Vandenbush in the UK. That's the promoter. And I, you know, in the process of really putting together a larger team to here in the United States to where it can get the momentum that it has in the UK.
Okay, and that That's a good team you got there.
Well, thank you very much.
And y'all put a good project out. And, you know, like I say, I'm a fan of that project. So I listen to it faithfully. And
right.
So,
well, I just, like I said, I really just I appreciate you so, so very much. I appreciate all that you do to support artists like myself. And we're just blessed. We're blessed to have somebody like you. We really are.
And thank you. And I'm going to keep on doing what I do because I enjoy what I do. So
right.
What we're going to do, we're going to take another break. And when we get back, Miss Candy should be done ordered a little something on the plane. So sit back, relax, and we'll be back. We're sponsored by B&M Construction, Ground Under Entertainment, and Sigma Production. And we will be back with Mrs. Wilson.
Thank you.
Do you want top-notch entertainment or Broadway plays for your event or establishment? Then see, you need to hook up with Newham Concha Broadway Plays Promoters, LLC. Give them a call today at 470-776-0863. Your clients will be running back to your establishment when they see your next event is produced by Newham Concha Broadway Plays Promoters, LLC. WLMR. Yeah, yeah.
They represent a culture.
You can represent like this.
WLMR Radio.
Welcome back to the James Cuffie Show. I have Miss Wilson here, and I really enjoyed this conversation today. And she really enlightened me about the challenge that I had to put out with her on my show talking about the UK supporting her, and she's back in the States. So all my listeners in the United States, reach out to her, go to her site, and support her. One more time, Ms. Wilson, give it to them how they can reach out.
www.CandaceWilson.com, CandaceWilson. Every platform is out there. Twitter, Candace_Woodson. The Candace Woodson Experience on Facebook, Candace Woodson Music. We are anywhere digital music is sold. Spotify, Tidal, Amazon, Apple. You just name it, we are there. So please, please, please support.
Well, Ms. Woodson, we will be supporting you. And you know what? Time go by fast. Just when I start to enjoy your time, just winding down. And
yep.
I am glad to have you on the plane with me now. And I'm going to have to turn around and crank it up and take you back to Tennessee. And we thank you. And we will be tuning in to everything that you have coming up and doing right now. So tell my listeners one more time about you being on the JC plane.
Once again, JC's plane, let me tell you people, you want to stay with this connection. You don't want to miss this flight. This flight will take you up a little higher. Make sure whatever you do that you share this positivity that's happening right there at your listening ears, because this is what we need to unify and come together, because we know that music is the universal language. So look, whatever you do, go out there and get that Candace Woodson. Candace Woodson, remember the name, because I have so much music to share and so many stories to share and just my life to hopefully it can be an encouragement for others.
Thank you, Ms. Wilson. I want to thank everyone for tuning in to the James Cuffie Show. You can tune in on WLMR Radio. I will see you soon. Thank you, Ms. Wilson. And we're going to be peace out. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hi, this is your girl, Candace Wilson, queen of sophisticated soul. You are listening to the JC Cuffie Show. Radio, tune in, and don't miss your flight.